guy today will make my favorite tea. So it's amazing. It's like a lemongrass and also cafe lime leaf and chrysanthemum and a little bit green tea. But I like loose skin green tea as well. This tea, it will be favorite in Asia. Actually, when you go to visit the hotel or really upscale hotel, something like that, they will give you this drink, like lemongrass drink. I love, but I can't wait. We can make it warm or cold. So we will cut it off, okay? I like, you know, lemongrass. Normally I bought them and I just keep them in the little water on the pot like that. And every time I just chop them like that for the tea. The tea we can get the end, but if we're cooking, we will get on the top, not the end. So the tea always easier. I just chop it off like that on the tea. Chop it off. Really, really easy. And then maybe just like a couple strokes like that. It depends, you know, how much you have or how much you want. And then cafe lime leaf, I just have them like that. I get the center out because when the center coming out, its aroma is getting better coming out like that, okay? So 3-4 cafe lime leaf. Cafe lime leaf also, this one I bought fish, but I freeze them. And also lemongrass, you can freeze them as well. And then this one, chrysanthemum dry, we buy from Chinatown. So I just put it in, you know, it don't need to be like how much, you just put it in a little bit, like maybe 2 tablespoons, and then to see what's going on for next time, yeah? So I put a little bit green tea on it too. If you don't like caffeine, you don't need to put tea, but I like a little caffeine. And we just keep it out for maybe 10 minutes or 15 minutes in the pan. So aroma coming out so nice. In winter, I could boil them and then all of the house smells so good and then I drink them too. So last minute, we boil the tea for 10 minutes and then I just put like a couple teaspoon honey on my tea. It's make a little sweet and also really nice. I can do this for the summer too. We make tea, so all of us coming home have like a cold tea. So it's so nice, too amazing taste. So now we're ready, we just drink it out. Really easy and quick. You guys can do that at home anytime. Like I said, you know, can be warm or can be cold. Oh, smell. Amazing smell. All right, so cheers.